गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप ऑल यू आर फाइन फाइन एंड सेफ ना। यस, कैन यू रिमेंबर व्हाट वी लर्नड इन लास्ट क्लास? व्हाट वी हैव लर्नड रिगार्डिंग एमएस वर्ड। यस मैम, टॉट यू रिगार्डिंग द व्हाट आर द कंपोनेंट्स व्हिच इज देयर इन एमएस वर्ड। टुडे वी विल डू सम प्रैक्टिकल वर्क आल्सो। ओके, बिफोर गोइंग टू दैट, टुडे फर्स्ट बिफोर बिगिनिंग आवर क्लास, फर्स्ट वी विल सी व्हाट्स टुडेस date and day. Coming for today's date, it is 9. We are in the month of August and the year is 2021 and the day is Monday. So as I already told that the today's topic is components of MS Word. So before going for practical, let's first what we will do, we will recall what are the components will be there in the MS Word. The first component is, yes, office button. Next you'll have quick access tool. Then followed by title bar. Then you'll have ribbon. Then you'll be having ruler. Here horizontal and vertical ruler will be there. Then you'll be having which tool? Yes, control buttons. Then we'll be having what? Yes, what we have? Text area. Yes, then what we'll be having? We'll be having which thing? Scroll bars. Yes, it is maybe horizontal and vertical scroll bars. Next we'll be having view button. Yes, we'll be having view buttons. Then what we will be having? We'll be having status bar. Yes, then again what we will be having? Yes, ribbon tools. See students, these are some of the components we have studied in the last class, just we are remembering. Now we'll see how the practical will work. Okay,
see students, I have told you how to open the MS Word in a computer. This is a practical class. Okay, you want to click on this start button and you have to go for all programs. There you have to go for an Windows. Yes, where is Windows? So next students, we have to open Microsoft Office. There you will get a Microsoft Office Word 2007. You can clearly see, no? Yes, you will open, you have to click on this Microsoft Office Word 2000. You want to click on that and the page will get open like this. This is a Microsoft Word. I already thought regarding this. Yes, this is a practically how you can use. I am showing in this. Okay, and you can see this now. This is in the left corner. This is a office button which is used to save, open, print the document. Okay, after that you can see this. Yes, this is called quick access tool. Okay, quick access tool. Okay, you want to give a name, document, everything. See students, after office button you will be having quick access tool. Here this you are seeing now, this is a save option. Here you can save the document and you will be having undo option and redo. This three options will be there in the quick access tool. Next If you go to the right corner, you will be having control bars. It is having, so you will be having control buttons. It is minimize and this is restore down, and it will close the thing. These are the control button components. Then you are seeing, no, this is a document Microsoft. Yes, it is showing. This is called a title bar. This is a title bar. Next, you will be having the text area. This is a text area tool. You can type your any of the name. I'll type Ram. Okay. So students, the area which we type, they are called as, this is a text area. See, I am typing. She's reading. Yes. What I am typing? It is a text. Yes. Yes. Next, you will be having rulers. See, this is the. See, students. Next, you will be having ribbon tabs. Okay, these are. Here in the ribbon, you will be having tabs and groups. The tabs were home tab. Next, you have insert tab, page layout tab, reference, mailings, review and view. These are some of the tabs which are present in a ribbon, which gives a commands. Okay. Next, from here to here. From here to here, it is called a ribbons. Okay. For example, I will show how to change the text styles and regarding how to make a bold, means underline everything. That see, I already told the students, these are the ribbons. Okay. Here first I will show one layout regarding this. Okay. In that I have typed some text. Yes. So I will select the text first and I will show. If you have to make every text as a bold, if you click on this button, see, everything has been changed to bold. If you have to write for italic, see how the handwriting has been, the words has been changed. If you have to underline anything, so you have to click on this option, underline. See, Rama is going to school on Monday. Sita sat on a chair. Yes. Next, afterwards, the text means it should be a in a one side, or it should be in middle, or it should be, go to the, so the line alignment has been taken through here. See how it is. See this line alignment, it is in the left corner. Yes. Next, we'll see the middle. See how it has been changed. Yes. Next, we will see how it will go for a right thing. Next, we will see the clear. Okay, this is a clear thing. It is not going to the left or a right or a center. It is balanced. Yes. Yes. And we can change the languages also. The style of an text you can change. Yes. This is something agency B. You'll be having so many languages. See. So the standard one is the caliber. Yes. So this is the standard text which is there in the Word document. Okay. And you can change the size of the text also. See, from 8 to, you will be having more options. See, now which I use the text, it is 72. And if you want to give a, if you want, means for example, in the word, the first word you should highlight, it should be a capital, you can click on this. Okay. Like this. If you are highlighting the first word. Yes, if you need a small thing. See, this is the thing. If you want to color it. Yes, you can use the color also in this layout. For this class, this much is enough. We will do in the. So students, today I guess you enjoyed the class. Yes, so this class, this much is enough. So hope before ending our class, we'll be having homework. Okay, please write down your homework. So today's homework is, mention the tags present in ribbon. Yes, I have explained the tags, no? Yes, you have to mention, which I showed in a practical class. Yes. So next class we will meet. Okay. Until then.